much caffeine are you drinking in a day?
She's had migraines since she was a child. Christine Oinen and Aaron says they steal her hours, her days.
It's like your senses get turned up to like 11. And suddenly, like, I can't stand the smell of the shampoo in my hair.
While medication works most of the time, she's interested in a new device, the very first, just approved by the FDA, for treatment of migraines with auras. It's called the Serena Transcranial Magnetic Stimulator. And this is video of the second generation of the device sold in Europe.
I think it's exciting because it is very, very safe. And it gives us a non-medication alternative.
Dr. Brett Hockey is a neurologist with Health Partners.
A lot of headache disorders are actually worsened by overusing medications. And so anything that we can do to get people to use less medications for their headaches tends to be better.
How does it work? Held against the back of the skull, the device sends a pulse of magnetic energy through the skull into the occipital cortex of the brain.
The theory is that by changing the electric field in the nerve cells in the brain, that it can change the chemical balance and the way that the nerve cells are communicating with each other, and that can tilt the balance towards making the headache go away.
It's migraine relief without medication.
It would be great to have anything that would salvage me more time.
Renee Tessman, Care 11 News.
But